Hallelujah, praise God. This is Prophetic Intercession with Amel, and you're welcome. If this is your first time seeing me, I'd like you to be a part of this family. Please kindly subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification bell so that whenever there is a fresh content, you're going to be the first to know. And if this is not your first time, thank you so much for always coming back. Thank you so much for being a part of this family. I do not take your presence for granted. I love you and I pray for you always. God gave me a fresh word for someone today. He said I should tell you, get up, your harvest is here. God says, get up, your harvest is here. You have been sowing all through the years. You have been planting seeds. You have been putting a lot of work into that project. You have been applying for numerous jobs, for student loans, and for scholarships to no avail. You've not been able to have results. God says, I should tell you, your harvest is here. Get up and go harvest the fruit of your labor. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. God says, get up, go out there and get the fruit of your labor. Go and harvest the fruit of your labor. The Bible says in the book of Proverbs, he who sleeps in the day of harvest is stupid. You are feeling relaxed. You feel like nothing good is going to happen. You've been doing this for so long and there is no result. One more time, if this word is coming your way, is because today is the day of your harvest. Is because God has seen all your sowing, all your planting, and is about to bless you. He doesn't want you to miss it. Get up and go after it. You are going to get a harvest today. You are going to get good results today. That is the word of God to you. Do not stay back in disappointment. Do not stay back sluggishly saying you have been putting a lot of effort and yet nothing is happening. Your day of harvest has come. Go out there with a basket, expecting to have plenty, expecting to have a great harvest. God has remembered you. Did you receive this word with gladness? Thank you, Jesus, for this person you have remembered. Thank you, God, for the abundance of their harvest. I pray, Lord, that this prophetic word manifests speedily in the name of Jesus. I resist every force that wants to resist the manifestation of this prophecy in her life, in his life, in the name of Jesus. Amen.